promise all of us assembled to always love, honor, and respect her, placing her needs above your own and giving yourself to her always as Messiah did for his bride. Do you promise him, this great cloud of witnesses and God himself, to always honor and uphold him, devote yourself to his welfare and growth, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, for better or for worse, and to encourage him in his walk with God until death do you part.